I'm a fado fado gentleman. Top of the morning to you, laddies. Welcome back to another reaction video. These are the two videos, Monocle.exe and Monocle.final.exe, and also, I don't remember, but the last video I will react to as well. But here we go. I think I will expect a jump scare at 8, the duration of the video, as you can see right now. And that means that will be my jump scare challenge. And I turn the volume down just so you know. And let's see what it's like. And here we go in 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Okay. Rest in peace, Sonic the Hedgehog. Rest in peace. Okay, Monocle.final.exe. Blue screen of death. That means it's breaking the fourth wall. Fuck this shit. What do we got here? I love Stephen Fry. He was the one from Alice in Wonderland. That's my favorite actor. Wow, this is awesome so far. I love it. And there's a jump scare in this video. I remember that. Bakoyo. I think I don't watch even, I don't even watch kid shows anymore. Because I am 19 years old and I graduated. I'm not be able to watch kid shows anymore because I'm a man. Alright, just so you know. Why is this in fast motion? Why the hell is this in fast motion? And is this even the narrating of Turkish or what the hell is going on? What the fuck is going on?
Vaya, así que este es tu regalo. Una merienda para celebrar el cumpleaños de Pato.
¡Feliz cumpleaños!
Mira, Pato, porque yo también tiene un regalo para ti. Oh, tu pelota. Qué lástima. Eli. Pocoyo, ¿dónde vas?
¡Felicidades!
Okay, that's weird. This doesn't sound like Stephen Fry, if you ask me.
No te vas a marchar, ¿verdad? Oh, qué horror. Pato, por favor, no te vayas. ¿Qué vamos a hacer sin ti? Vaya, Pato. Este no es un autobús para marcharse. Es un autobús de cumpleaños.
Pato.
Creo que Pocoyo quiere que todo el mundo diga feliz cumpleaños a Pato.
I don't think this is not even right, because do you know why? Pocoyo is actually the fast motion version. Or I don't know, if it's normal, then it is right. I don't know what the hell is going on in this video. I don't think that was scary. What's going on right now? I was just having a Diet Pepsi before. Oh! Actually, that wasn't too bad, actually. Not scary either. Okay. Final video, here we go. Jazz Jack Rabbit 2, 0001. Okay, I don't know what to expect. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, go. This doesn't look too bad, I have to say. Wait, okay, that's scary. Because of the eerie noises. What the hell is going on, guys? There's a jump scare in the hospital? I feel like there's a jump scare in the hospital. Okay. I'm ready now. I'm ready for that jump scare. Oh, no jump scare. Okay. Alright. That was good. That was good video. So, I think that was enough for now. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, rate, comment, share, subscribe, and stay determined. And thank God these two videos are no jump scare, but one was actually a bit because it was a really loud noise. That was no jump scare. It was just a picture of Recipe Sonic the Hedgehog. Those two were not scary. Because they were just studying .exe, and that's it. That's fucking it. Hope you really like this video, and then as always, I'll see you in the next video. Take care, bros.